Caffeine and creatine are perhaps the two most effective natural supplements any lifter can take outside of protein powder. Caffeine, a strong stimulant that improves muscular endurance and strength outputs, and creatine, the substance tied directly to the ATP-PCR system, providing a quick energy source that can help you crank out a few more reps each set. Now, they're great all on their own, but there has been speculation that you probably should never take them together. The concern of taking creatine and caffeine together stems from their interaction with water. Caffeine, being a stimulant, can also accelerate the loss of water through peeing. Creatine, on the other hand, has the propensity to pull water into the muscle cells. Essentially, they are working against one another in terms of hydration. And of course, without proper hydration, bodily functions, including performance, will suffer. Then came a study in 1996. What they found was that taking either creatine or creatine plus caffeine saw an increase in muscle creatine concentration, as expected. But taking creatine plus caffeine did not do any better than a placebo in terms of force production, whereas creatine alone did have significant improvements. As for other applications, particularly cardio and sprints, studies did not see any detriment to taking both substances together. But back to force production, if the 1996 study is true, that can pose a very big problem for lifters commonly taking the two together. However, the study has a few problems. The first being the sample size, where at a meager 9 subjects might not accurately translate to an entire population. The next is lack of information of the subjects' diets, making it unclear if they're already getting creatine straight from eating. Another is the fact that the study has never been replicated directly, especially in terms of maximal force production. But the most glaring issue is the fact that they used a crossover subject design. Instead of having different groups taking different things and then comparing them, the subjects instead compared themselves between a placebo phase and an experimental phase 3 weeks apart. The problem with this is the fact that creatine levels can stay elevated for up to 6 weeks after supplementation. With only 3 weeks between control and experimental phases, it's still very likely that the subjects still had elevated creatine concentrations, complicating the results of the study. And that's where the current research stands. Simply put, there's not a lot of evidence backing up the claim that caffeine and creatine can't be mixed together. And if it does have to do with hydration, you can just as easily drink more water to make up for any issues. As for now, if mixing them together works for you, then enjoy your cafe mocha creatini. Share your thoughts on creatine and caffeine below. If you would like to support PictureFit, come check out some fit-tastic PictureFit apparel and rock your support at the gym. As always, thank you for watching.